Okay, let's go. Red hair in the hidden room? Bloody hell, is this some type of anti-Weasley cartoon?